What is up, Dreamedia family? This is Zach and Kellen out here at the TOLA EXPO 2022. We got something
super cool to show you.
What is this? The solution to all of your
the
problems.
To everyone's prayer.
Why won't the TV just work? Anyways, guys, this is the newest, latest, greatest solution for a universal remote that we feel is going to be your Harmony replacement. We have been struggling to offer to you guys for people out there that maybe are DIYing or customers who want something that they can program themselves. This is going to be the solution, guys. So we're going to get into it right after the intro. Let's go!
This is it.
Welcome back, guys. I'm gonna toss it off to Kellen, and he's gonna give you the lowdown on why this is gonna be our Harmony replacement.
Yeah, so this is the Ava remote.
There you go, man.
It comes in silver and black. It's a fully touchscreen universal remote control. It is going to remind everyone of the product that they already carry already in their pocket and use to every day, the cell phone. So this is an Android-based remote. It's a full touchscreen color. Everything's vivid. This lasts 6 days of normal use off of the charge base. So you get a little docking station to charge it right there. Bam.
Got Robert here, and you know, we're just drilling him about this remote, making sure that we can actually sell this. And you know, you guys could be happy with it. So I asked, what if, you know, the customer doesn't have a control system and we just wanted to say, turn on the projector, turn on the TV. Kellen asked, does it have IR? So continue.
Absolutely. We have an IR emitter right on the top. It knows inherently that that's built in. So when you install an app like a Sony Bravia IR app, it knows that that IR emitter is there and it just functions.
That's
all you
so
do is
cool.
Install the app and it just functions natively. So there's no hoops to jump through. It just works.
I like that. See, guys, I'm sitting here asking qualifying questions like, why would my customer want to purchase this instead of just using their phone or an iPad on the wall? There's a lot of very unique features that are specifically tailored towards making your system operate seamlessly. How do you control stuff that doesn't have an app? Like, say, how do we turn a projector on with that?
Control system. You have to have a
control
system.
Okay. So you just put the control systems at on here and then 100%. Control. Why would they buy this over the phone then? Or put an iPad on the wall?
You know, I've sold control for 20 years and that's always been the question. Kids are playing on the iPad over here. It's in the other room. The battery's dead. And your phone, when your phone rings, guess what? You start ramping volume and your phone rings, guess what happens? It keeps ramping. And you answer your phone.
Answer.
So, you know, so you've just broken your whole, I want to use my phone as a remote control.
And you can,
I like that.
You still can. This is dedicated to the room.
Dedicated to the room, that's
or
right.
The space.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it comes in silver and black.
It does.
This is going to be a excellent choice to control all your components in a home theater space as well as around the house. You have all of your native apps on screen and available. So if you want to listen to Spotify, you can throw a song over to your set of speakers with Spotify Connect. All your controls, you have Kaleidoscape as well, fully integrated. You can surf movies right here, purchase for movies on your remote, and they'll be ready to go on the big screen.
That's the speakers that are built into this. You can drive it with Spotify, Line In, AirPlay 2, or Bluetooth.
I can control thermostats,
everything that has a native app.
Phone and a control system.
Security cameras, you don't have to worry about whipping out your phone while you're trying to change the volume, answer a call. You know, everything's going to just be right here, very simple to use.
How could we get around for somebody who would want a DIY, as an example, because that's our hardest area, right? We don't have a preferred installer putting in, you know, a control system, which that's going to be no problem. But what if a customer buys the remote and they just want to control the whole theater? Like, how do you turn on just the projector without a control system separate?
You'd have to have an app for it. You'd have to have, Sony makes an app for their projector where you could turn it on. I'm sure JVC has an app for their projector. Denon has an app for their AVRs. So you could turn on your AVR and set the, oops, I closed it accidentally, and set the mode. So you could do that through the Denon AVR app. So you would have to drive individual things that way. If they say, well, I want to do it all in one, well, that's when you start getting into the control system aspect of it.
I see.
Say,
okay,
let me put in a full control system and drive it all.
We're excited to offer this to you guys.
Perfect. All right, guys, well, that's a wrap on the AVA. Finally, a control system for you guys. So if you are interested in purchasing, make sure to reach out and utilize our free consultation service, guys. We ship throughout the entire nation and would love the opportunity to earn your business. Until next time, this is Zach and Kellen with Dreamedia Home Theater. Thank you for watching.